This is a quick introduction to Datschefski's key principles of social design. So let's have a look. I'm going to use this one here as an example. Okay, this one here is an LSE orange peeler. So we're going to have a look and see how this fits in with these five principles. First of all, cycling. Creating no waste. So this product here, it's obvious one material. It'll obviously be very easy to recycle if we were to use that again. Okay, so that's a good thing. It'll be easy enough to get the coating off, so I think that's quite a good product for recycling. So quite good from a cycling point of view. Let's look at this solar then, okay, using clean energy. So during its manufacture, it was in fact made from recycled materials. So that was quite good, so you got less energy than using raw materials. However, during its manufacture, obviously it did use some materials, but during its use, it is without need for any more energy. So it's a good thing. So again, 50-50, use the engine manufacturer, but not so much in its use, and safe. Product should be safe and harmless. So it's got, you know, they've obviously designed this so it stands up, okay, they're relatively stable. We've got, it's not sharp on the top, but it's sharp here. So you could argue that's not super safe, so maybe it isn't, okay. And the next thing, efficient. Well, obviously it doesn't really have running costs, doesn't really need energy to run, just gets used, which is a brilliant thing. So it's only really that manufacturer which used the energy. And then social, well, from a social point of view, it's for opening fruit, make it easy to open oranges. Maybe that encourages more people to eat fruit, maybe that encourages children to peel more oranges. Okay, so maybe from a social point of view, that's a good thing. Okay, it's certainly not a shape to be offensive, certainly not designed in any way that isn't in keeping with all religions and denominations across the globe. So it's relatively good from a social point of view. Okay, so this product here, the downside from Datschefski's five things, five key principles, is solar and efficiency because of its manufacture. Okay, but other than that, I think we've scored quite highly if we scored it across these five different areas.